cross-cultural experience in the gallery. We have artists that originally hailed from really all over the world. There's artists from Asia, North America, of course, and also Africa.
The reason this is important to address these things in artistic context is art teaches you to be visually literate, it teaches social awareness, and it teaches us empathy. And so when we are surrounded by a group of artists like this with the same kind of context, we're using different senses, we're using our own interpretations, we're bringing our own experiences into this. And one of the best ways to understand people who struggle on a social level, who struggle within our culture, who are facing oppression, is to hear their narratives, to hear their story, and art is one of the most accessible ways to do that.